Hello, my name is Laura Peterson, and I am the Executive Director of the Southern Tier Symphony, located in Olean, New York, and Bradford, Pennsylvania. When I was 4 years old, my parents got a piano, and they tell me that almost as soon as it was in the door, I started to play it. I would pick tunes out of the radio and the television and start to find them on the piano, and my parents then decided to get me lessons. I was one of those kids who never had to be told to practice. Every time I passed the piano, I would sit down and play it. They had to haul me off the instrument, and it's always been an incredibly important part of my life. One of the most interesting things that I find when talking to other musicians is why they chose the instrument that they did. You know a little bit about why I chose the one that I chose. It has been the instrument that came to my house, but I could have chosen any other instrument, and I have played other instruments. This is just always the one that's first for me. It's always the one that I turn to. I am never lonely when I have a piano. My specialty is collaborative piano. It's a little outside of what most people think of when they think of a pianist. A solo pianist they think of on the stage with a spotlight, making music out there by themselves. And anyone who knows me would tell you that I'm an extreme extrovert and I like being around people. So a specialty in collaborative piano is perfect for me because it means I get to make music with musicians all the time. The collaboration and the rapport and the joy of making music with others is the most fun I can ever have. Sometimes young people are discouraged from making music their career. There is a risk to being a musician, and often students are pointed in the direction of security and high-paying jobs, and they will often go to university looking for that kind of a career. But there are many, many jobs in the music career. If you work hard enough, if you work long enough, if you practice and you're dedicated, you can have a career in music. You can be an orchestra musician. You can go to school for arts administration and become an executive director. You can be a college professor or a teacher, a performer. You can work in liturgical music. You can work in the music industry. You can own a music shop. You can go into instrument repair. You can be a piano tuner. There are so many jobs that are out there. So if you have music in your life as a passion, let music become your life.